We've just stopped in Campbelltown on the way down to Hobart. This is the oldest bridge in Tasmania, or what's left of it. Here we are in Ross. Right there, there's a Ross Hotel. We are now at Callington Mill in Oatlands.
Here we are at Oakland, where our mill's still working.
Well, I declare, going good, nobody come on the stairs.
Oh, yeah, this mouse, he got lonesome, he took him a wife. A windmill with mice in the hall is surprising. She sang every morning, how lucky we am, living in a windmill in old Amsterdam.
I saw a
coming into Hobart, still about 20 k's to go. Hobart. Part of Salamanca Market.
Yeah, the city and everything. But there's a huge, like a square, that you can't find, but there's
niggling. Walking down to Salamanca Market.
I think that sounds easy.
There's Phil, waking on the corner. coming up. Top of Mount Wellington. We've just stopped on the wharf down in Hobart. Going to get some fish and chips, hopefully. There they go. Must be a fishing boat harbour. Thank you.
Hello, Davy.
Hello.
Let me have the camera for a minute. There's no hope for you two.
You're not gay.
This is the back of our mansion, as it is described. There's Maggie, Phil and Alan. Just having a cup of tea in the sun. Me and Phil have got the room on the left there. There it is from the water's edge. And seagulls. That's from our mansion. That's the river, the Derwent. That is Mona, the Museum of Old and New Art. View from riverfront. There's Mount Wellington. Still in riverfront. That's our place there. That's the front of the mansion. Here we are walking into Cascades Gardens. The others have gone to Mona.
Looking very casual.
Mount Wellington. Just coming to the female factory.
going to bite a female.
Good. This is the matron's cottage.
And now for something completely different.
Here we are in Richmond.
How old would that be, Brian?
1920s. It's an Indian.
Richmond Bridge, 1823. This is the old mill house by the side of the Richmond Bridge. St. John's Church in Richmond. This is inside St. John's Church, 1828. Just approaching the Tasman Bridge.
Oh, the cruise ship's in.
Side of the Derwent, and there's the Tavern Bridge. Do I just come over?
Hearts full of motors,
green. Mouth full of chocolate, covered cream. Arms that can only lift a spoon. Everyone's gone to the moon. Everyone's gone to the moon. Everyone's gone to the moon.
Now we're here at a lookout on the way to Eagle Hawk Nick. Get together!
That's off. Yeah, but I took
come on, Larry.
Come on, lad.
That's off to Larry. Surely.
Open for life.
Is that a video, Dave?
Thank you. Good. Come on, come on this side. Come and join us.
I'll grab one for myself. Any photographs for my camera?
I've got to put them on my head.
I'm getting tired. My wee bum's out.
I go swimming, this is how it is in Malta.
Is it?
You haven't got the sand. There's no tessellated. There's a lot with sand. There's a bit of sand.
Yeah.
But there's a lot with just rocks kind of thing.
I know what tessellated means, but I don't know what it meant before.
Are we further down, maybe?
Are we going down?
Here's David coming down the steps to the tessellated pavement.
Yes.
And he's going to trip up. Yes, oh. He does.
And so he's back to novel writing. It's lovely down here, isn't it, Teresa?
It's beautiful.
What do we call this?
going into the Port Arthur site. This has certainly changed since I was last here. Just getting our tickets. Here we are on the tour. This is one tour. Ooh, amazing.
That I mentioned, I really recommend them. 2:15, 3 o'clock and 3:45. The Linus Mill story, often at 3 o'clock. About 20 minutes.
William Smith O'Brien's cottage. This is William Smith O'Brien's house. This is part of the hospital. There's Alan and Teresa at the hospital. The Broad Arrow Cafe. Tasman Arch. There's Phil and Mary.
Still remains within the of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs and voices never shared. And no one dared disturb of silence. Fool said, I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my
on the way to Russell Falls.
There you go, Horseshoe Falls and all.
Yeah.
Should have had your video in that. Wednesday illegal.
I should have done.
Yeah.
Here we go, up to Russell Falls.
I've never seen such a tail on a Wednesday illegal before like that.
It was quite good, wasn't it?
It was great.
Quite plump. That's the bit it fell off.
Oh, we can see it when walking.
Yeah. And action. You can speak.
Yeah. Everybody's taking photos.
Oh no!
Here's Teresa.
You smile.
Here's Teresa and Kale coming up.
Puffing.
Oh yes. Nice little workout.
We're eating a lot, but stop it, David.
Come on down, Dave.
Stop it. Come on.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, top of Russell Falls. Well, one of them. This is above Russell Falls. This is the Horseshoe Falls.
And they have it all lit up at night. Oh, do they? No, no, the fireworks.
Oh, Erin just in there, I think.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
I'd like to go there.
Yeah. And they have it all lit up at night.
Oh, do they?
Mm. And they have fireworks.
Erin just in there, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. We're in the Bush Inn in New Norfolk. Very old pub.
Video tonight. I thought
yep,
I'd better.
We're heading back today. What we're doing, dropping Alan and Teresa off at 11:15 for their flight at Office One.
Yep.
Then we're dropping Roy and Maggie and us. Maggie and Roy are going at 4:30 and then we're hanging around till 7:30.
We're up to Lauradale as well.
Yeah. What's at Lauradale?
I have no idea. Morning, Alan.
Good morning.
Thought I'd get a bit of moving before we go.
We're at Hobart Airport. Alan and Teresa are going.
Deputies.
See you
later.
Okay,
bye-bye.
One last stop.
I think that's when you get on the train in Sydney.
No, ring it's when you get to Epping. Epping.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Have a good flight. There they go. Seven Mile Beach. Seven Mile Beach, look it the other way. And there's some people. Loonies. After our trip to 7 Mile Beach, back at Hobart Airport.
She needs practice.
Drop off Roy and Maggie, Kale and Sue. This is the Tassie Tigers. There's Jackson Bird.
Hello.
Hello. Are you with the cricket team?
No, actually not.
Yeah, there you go. Old Jackson Bird.
Oh, I like
it. Oh, yeah. There's the doggy looking for drugs. There's some more camera people building the Tassie Tigers.
Send you a message when you do well. You know, Trevor Hunt sent me a message last night and I said, well done. So,
I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I think of you. Every song I sing for you. When I come back, I'll wear your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. I'm a leaving on a jet plane. I don't know now the time has come to leave you. One more time, let me kiss you, then close your eyes, I'll be on my way.
Give the wave.
The gentleman there for me. Yeah, unfortunately, no camera from this point onwards, thanks, sir. So turning off for me, thank you.
To Tasmania. Ryan and Marty are actually on there right now.
say it ever again.